Is Moebius really such a bad boy?
What's gotten into you all of a sudden? I guess if you think about it, none of the other primal dragons were rampaging with truly bad intentions. You have a point, Lumen. We can't say for sure that he's bad.
Right. Also, it seemed like he had no idea what to do after he absorbed you, GB.
A baby primal dragon, huh? I wonder if there's something we can do for him.
By the way, Apollo.
What's the matter?
How about you and I train here together?
I have other matters to attend to. I'm surprised you noticed I work out, though.
Looking at you, it's pretty obvious.
You think so? I figure everything you do starts with yourself. Sometimes it's better to train your body, and other times your mind.
I'll leave those other times to you. I don't think I'm cut out for thinking.
That in itself is wisdom, I suppose. I know I can count on you when the time comes, Kamen.
You bet!
GB, Kirin, this is really bad news. The world's adepts will all turn into primal dragons at this rate.
Things are even worse than that. Astral Order's power will plunge the world into chaos.
No!
Damn it. Our Jin was supposed to have his consciousness under our control. Octima is no mere power. It's a force of nature. A Septima could never stand a chance against it.
That's why I'll seal Moebius away with my fetters.
Your power may have been able to seal away those primal dragons. But do you think it stands a chance against an Octima?
We won't know until we try. Let's go, GV.
You're right. Let's do this!
What an insane amount of energy!
Astral Order has been stopped. Here and now, this world is finished. We have no one left to count on but you two. You must do whatever you can to stop Moebius.
We don't need you to tell us that.
I won't let this world succumb to his power. We're the ones who awaken the primal dragon's ruler. And the dragon saviors will be the ones to stop him!
We need to get him back to Dragon King, who brings despair to our world! Allow my fetters to return you to where you belong! Your fate is sealed! You're finished!
Take this!
this.
Can do this! I can seal Moebius away if we keep this up!
What? My fetters were broken? Don't touch her!
GB!
No! We can't lose you now!
GB!
My body is kidding! Stay away from me!
He's taken over. The Azure Striker? Moebius is capable of absorbing other primal dragons?
Kirin, you must kill me!
What?
Take your sword, and me, along with Astral Order!
What are you saying, GB?
My body has already been corrupted by Moebius. I can't disobey him! Moebius has also shown us he can release your radiant fetters. We only have one option left.
No! GV, I can't do that! We just said we were going to work together with everyone! We decided that together!
I'm so sorry, Kitty. But this is the only way to stop Astral Order!
Is there really no other way?
I won't have any regrets. If you're the one who takes me down! Kidding! Kill me!
No regrets, my ass! I absolutely refuse to do that! You have so much work left to do, GB! We can't afford to let Moebius die either!
It wasn't so bad. Spending my days making amends with you and the dragon saviors. It's a shame I couldn't see it through to the end. But I'm satisfied, leaving things up to you.
Enough already with that bullcrap!
Kitty?
Any partner of mine should show some more guts! I thought the Azure Striker was the strongest Septimer. Even without my fetters, we're still a team. I can do something about both
Kitty,
you and
no!
Moebius.
I swear, you really are something. I can't control it! Astral Order!
What is this
run!
Space?
You must keep on fighting! Fusion! And Golden Trillion! With this, you should be able to put up a fight against Astral Order. We caused a great amount of harm by leaving Moebius here and hastening his awakening. Do you have faith in me? Or anyone? Let this be the first step towards atonement.
You aren't all bad, huh?
Don't give up!
Just endure it a little bit longer! King of Dragons, who makes a plaything of fate! My fetters will end your tyranny! Your fate is sealed!
Kirin, you really never give up.
Take this! Huh? What's going on?
Weeks have passed since that day. The newly awakened Octima disappeared, along with the Azure Striker, and the world is safe for now. Atenza's attack and Moebius's existence went public, and now Sumeragi is cleaning up the mess. Even my group, Shadow Yakumo, has its hands full dealing with everything. Primal dragons are still appearing everywhere in the aftermath of Moebius's awakening, just as Zed predicted. As for Zed, Atems reached an agreement with Sumeragi and returned to their home country. They probably have enough on their plate taking care of their own country's primal dragons. As for us...
I'm detecting a new primal dragon in the sky, above Third Avenue!
Looks like a real tough one.
Sensei, can you take care of it?
Negative. I'm already dueling one on Second Avenue.
Guess it's my turn to step up to the plate.
BB, you just need to keep it occupied. Don't do anything rash!
Okie dokie, artichokey!
Kirin! The target in the underground mall has been suppressed, requesting a seal. I'm moving to back up BB.
Got it. I'll be right there. Shirin, I need directions.
Hell yeah! Understood!
Gunvolt, I'll never let the bond we shared be in vain.
I'll secure the future of this world with my radiant fetters!
Welcome back! I know you just got back, but I have good news for you! Each stage now has a hard mode unlocked! All the bosses have been seriously powered up! However, you have a better chance of earning rare image pulses when you clear the mission! You might even get an image pulse you've never seen before! If you want a chance to show off your skills, there's no better time than now! There are some other changes too, like only having a certain amount of max health. For more details, check out the health section. There's also a mode perfect for Cayman. I mean, any real tough cookies out there. A very hard mode, if you will. Don't sweat it if that seems like too much, but any diehard kudos hunters should give it a shot. Thanks for sticking with me this far. I'll see you again soon.
Cayman, do you know where Keating and GV are?
They got a request from the Peacekeepers a little while ago. Sounds like they're up against an adept who I would be a bad match for.
You're kidding. I thought I told everyone they need to report any outings to the entire Bureau.
There's really no helping some folks.
You're always disappearing to go train somewhere too, you know. You need to pull more weight around here.
I wanted to, but my weight set off the alarms in the elevator.
On second thought, just forget I said anything.
Apollo, you have a minute?
What is it?
I just got this bonkers jigsaw puzzle from another department. It is one tough cookie.
I thought it'd be nice if we could all work on it together.
You're too much. But I suppose I can help. What about you, Keenan and GV?
I still have work to do on today's report.
I'll have to pass. Paws aren't exactly beneficial for doing puzzles.
You two are no fun. Well, if you can spare some time, feel free to help. It'll be more fun together, even if you just watch.
Let's think of a place to hang it when we're finished.
A jigsaw puzzle, huh? I did one with Quim once.
Why the long face, GV?
Oh, nothing. Just thinking about something. Don't worry about me.
If you say so.